Ah, more threats from the Aether. How pleasant. Must be our shadowy nemesis from the OCI.
The effects of Compound X are inescapable. The refined excrement of the Xeno... The refined excrement of the Xenocyte life form. It's a fine powder, very fine. It finds its way into absolutely everything. Even in the water now, and the air. It settles like a veil over all of Gorgon. The laboratory techs get the worst of it. We all appreciated the boost to mood and productivity at first, but we're at each other's throats in an instant now. I've had to break up 2 fistfights this week alone. This aggression must be inherent to the formula, to Compound X. How do I stop it?
Thank you.
primals, too? They wanted to make sure they made all the bad decisions, didn't they?
Awfully messy, wasn't he? Since we've been traveling together, we've visited a lot of places that set my teeth on edge. This here makes my skin crawl.
I dare say it seems like the inmates were running the asylum here. The only thing they seem to be able to get right is sowing insanity and destroying people's lives.
The folks down here dedicated their lives to fixing Halcyon. They were supposed to be the company's best and brightest. How'd they lose their way?
Just think of the damage their worst and dimmest could do. Minnie thinks her family has a bad name now. It's nothing compared to how it will be if she compounds on her mother's failures.
I'm looking forward to a breath of fresh air after the stench of this place.
Oh, my law. What is that smell?
I fear the stench is but a meager taste of what's to come. Perhaps taste was the wrong word to use. I'd like to believe that nothing this place throws at us could be worse than what we've already faced, but I'm not so sure.
We made it through, Kim, okay? We can make it through this. Right?
I'll keep quiet. Must be somewhat like how I volunteered to serve at the penitentiary.
It's so homey, almost. Whatever brought these folks here, they were just people, same as us.
on a simulated working environment. As in any work environment, inattentiveness can have disastrous consequences.
This can't be good.
No more. I can't take this.
Each discovery is worse than the last.